What are you gonna do, Sylvia? Are you gonna pass? Are you gonna play?
Oh, I'm gonna play.
Okay, good.
Cigar.
See, that was a good clue, Sylvia. Sylvia, it was that second clue that interested me the most. Okay, I'll tell you what. What happens now, Sylvia? That always reminds me of Jack Parr. In the old days, Jack Parr used to do that all the time. All right. Right out by giving the password to Peggy Cass and to her buddy Jack Parr. And as they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is crew.
Okay, Peg, first clue is yours. See if you can make the major here say it for 10 points.
Coxswain.
Bosun.
Coxswain bosun. My, they're very knowledgeable. Wrong. 9 points, Jack.
Hair.
Head.
Hair. Head. Oh, I see. 8 points, Peg.
Boat.
Repeat that, please.
Boat.
Boat.
Admiral.
All right. 7 points, Jack.
Crew.
That's a great clue, Jack. You know?
I meant to tell you, I also cheat.
No, I got to tell you, you're in my club now. That's the way I play the game.
I've done it.
I was going for haircut.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I do it. I concentrate on the word, then say it, as you just know. Password goes to Jack Parr, Peggy Cass, and you at home.
The password is crank.
Yours, Jack. 10 points.
Crank.
What's Randy going to think of this? What's Randy going to say to this?
I don't know.
I want you to know I do it all the time, but I'm in very distinguished company, I see. All right, here we go. Jack has the word. Peggy has the word. You have the word.
The password is starch.
Okay, Jack, it's first one's yours. And you know what word you're not supposed to say? All right. Start with you, Jack. 10 points.
Cognac.
Liquor.
Liquor. No, 9 points will give you the game, Betty.
Liqueur.
Drink.
Drink. 8 points, Jack. We'll give you 17.
Randy.
Oh! I did not. I did not.
No, he didn't.
That's my fault. The word was ruled, the clue was ruled out because he said Randy, and it was, see, that is contained within the word. I misunderstood you and thought you said the word.
Are you apologizing?
Yes.